CJ Abrams at shortstop, his left knee ran into his jaw at a pretty good collision out here in San Diego. And in real time, we indicated concussion and that he would be okay. And he was not kept overnight in the hospital. But when he returns is now going to be the question. Is he going to stay off the 10-day IL in hopes of returning before 10 days for the Padres? Or will the Padres pull the trigger on that 10-day IL?